Ladies and gentlemen, now please welcome our championship finalists for the men's 100 breaststroke. Introducing our finalists in lane one, gold medalist in the 400 individual medley in the 2012 Olympic Games from Daytona Beach Swimming, Ryan Lochte. Lane two, eighth place in the 400 IM in the 2012 NC2A Championship from Crimson Aquatics, Nicholas DiNocenzo. Lane three, a two-time Olympian and two-time Olympic gold medalist from the New York Athletic Club, Mark Gangloff. Lane four, 25th in the 100 breaststroke of the 2011 World Championships, swimming unattached, Mike Alexandrov. Lane five, gold medalist in the 200 breaststroke here at the Arena Grand Prix from Palo Alto, Stanford Aquatics, BJ Johnson. Lane six, 15th place in the 100 breaststroke of the 2012 Olympic Games from the Trojan Swim Club, Glenn Snyders. Lane seven, fourth in the 200 breaststroke at the Austin Grand Prix, swimming unattached, Imre Daniel. And in lane eight, eighth place in the prelims of the men's 100 breaststroke from Club La Loma, Guillermo Cardenas Sanchez.
Shots in the mix to all kind of tricks, up to the pressure.
Mike Alexander off the top seed, 102.48 this morning. The American record, 58.96 in this event held by Eric Shanto. US Open record at 59.01 by Mark Gangloff, swimming in lane three. The world record held by South Africa's Cameron Vanderberg at 58.46. As they approach the halfway point, it's lane three, Mark Gangloff, 29.07. Ahead of Mike Alexandrov and Glenn Snyders. Snyders, a 2008 and 2012 Olympian for New Zealand, representing the Trojan Swim Club here in lane six. Gangloff this morning, a 104.10. As Gangloff leads, but here comes Mike Alexandrov on the final few meters. And right down to the wall, it's going to be a win for Mike Alexandrov, 101.76. The winning time in lane four, second at 102.23, BJ Johnson in lane five. And third, 102.43, Mark Gangloff from the New York Athletic Club, touching in lane three.
Alexandrov, again, closing things out, as you could plainly see, over the last 10 or 12 meters. And it was BJ Johnson who earlier in this meet won the 200 breast. Mark Gangloff faded badly to third. I don't know if that's fair, faded badly at this stage of his training and where he is right now. But all credit to Mike Alexandrov, and he's with us now down on the deck. I mean, talk to us about the last 10 or 15 meters. It was like you were running out of pool, and then there you were, first by a bit of a margin and pulling away.
Yeah, actually, just that was the best part of my race. The first 75 meters was just terrible. The start, they just held us down for so long. They said go. I watched everybody go, and I was like, all right, well, I might as well go now. But yeah, the last 25 was good. I was just, all right, let's get this going.
Well, Mike, what does that do to you mentally when you're on the blocks for so long, and the fact that you were so slow off the blocks? What do you do to get back into that first 50? Because you did have some great momentum.
I was looking around the whole time. Not the best racing strategy. But from just the bad start and the kind of long, smooth first 50 I had, I was like, all right, let's stay with him, and let's switch into fifth gear that last 25.
All right, you did that.
Mike, taking a bit of a broader view, you're 27 years of age now. You've done an awful lot in the pool. What does the future hold? Are you just looking the next several months, or where do you look to?
I'm looking for tomorrow. I'm enjoying what I'm doing now. I've qualified for the World U's this summer. So worst comes to worst, I'll go to those. I'm really excited. It's a bad way to put it, worst comes to worst. So we'll do those. We'll do the world trials. And, you know, I love swimming right now. I'm also coaching and doing business school too. So kind of got my hands full.
Yeah.
But it's like being back in undergrad, quite honestly. The more I've got on my hands, the better I do in swimming.
Mike, congratulations. Thanks for spending some time with us. Really a wonderful finish and a come-from-behind victory over Mark Gangloff.
Thanks,
when we come back, first of two looks on the evening of Missy Franklin.